Just two dudes doing quests.
All right, welcome back to Dude Quest.
Hello.
Hello, we're here.
Hello.
I'm Tim.
No, you're not.
Oh, damn.
Don't
it.
Lie to them.
I'm about to get you.
Apparently, we sound very similar.
Yeah, a lot of you have been saying that, and you could not be more wrong.
Sure.
I took it as a compliment. I was like, maybe they think my voice isn't high and toxic.
Toxic.
I have one of those, like, cancerous, like, kid Call of Duty voices.
Kid Call of Duty.
Like, I'll tell him, no, God, please stress me out. I was like, Tim, no, Tim. Yeah, I'm like the guy who's, like, screaming at you, like, fucker, on Call of Duty. That's what my voice sounds like. I've always felt that way. Oh, wow, you're already here?
I took with the back roads.
The Jubilee boy in the corner.
Ooh, this is getting stressful. There's so much happening right now. I'm gonna get a good shot.
I like their mohawks.
God damn it.
God
damn it.
What is that?
You get cocky. What is that?
I really wasn't getting cocky. I was just trying to survive.
That boy is sniffing your dead ass.
Yo, is that a Blutes? Did we kill the Blutes?
Checks out. That is the Blutes.
We kill the Blutes, man.
Oh, my God.
Oh, get the shriveled man away from me.
God, you're so far away now. Was there not a closer bonfire?
No, I don't think so. Hold on. I'm going to go get the...
Hold on. I'm thinking. No, there is a closer bonfire. It's Firelink.
I mean, I still have to do a bunch of shit. No, I mean, this is about the same distance away. I'll have
from
to...
Firelink?
Yeah.
Because Firelink, they make you just run up... They unlock the
Yeah. Yeah, they do.
What's it called? The sewer. The sewer is unlocked now that you did that.
Yeah.
So you can run straight from Firelink to the depth.
Yeah, but that's not that far away from this one either. That's what I'm saying.
I suppose.
I want to go get the Praise the Sun thing.
Do it.
But I gotta,
hit him.
Oh wait, no, I can go this way. I'm a dumbass. I forgot we have the gate open now.
Yeah.
I was about to just do the dumbest thing.
The stupid, dummy. Dumb idiotist. Shittest.
Okay.
You didn't flinch though.
That was weird. Didn't make any damn sense.
Chop.
Shit.
You've been chopped.
Consider yourself chopped.
Shit, I'm getting too juicy.
Too juicy. Getting a little big for my britches here.
No, you're actually very shrimped for your britches.
You actually have no britches on at all.
They're hanging on to
your... You're so lacking in britches right now.
I still don't understand your ankle bracelet.
Don't worry about it.
There's one more.
It's for luck.
Don't these guys... Aren't they supposed to, like, drop, like, poison shit that's helpful to you? But they don't.
Poison shit that's helpful to you.
Well, yeah, like the purple moss. Will they drop that?
Maybe. So. They might later on. It's not as big of a deal right now, because I'm not dealing with a lot of poison.
Poison. This area is so pretty. Yeah, this statue.
This? No, it's not. I think it's this one. No, it's not.
It said the altar of sunlight, which is... No. Toggle? No. Yeah. Go up to that one. See what...
Just cry it out, man. I feel it. I'm with you.
Honestly, y'all picked the most aesthetic place to do this, so... Go up to... I could have sworn... It said this. This is where it said.
Are you sure?
Yes. The Altar of Sunlight. And they said this is where Solaire will be after you get the whatever it is. The big thing that,
I think it's all a bunch of lies.
I think this game is a bunch of lies.
That's fair. Wait. That's not it. Okay, that's fine.
Okay. Damn it. Well, shit. I looked it up. That's what it said. Altar of Sunlights.
Are you sure this is the Altar of Sunlight?
It's the headquarters of the warlock, located in the Undead Parish, and is behind the Hellkite Dragon.
Okay.
By praying on the altar, you can join the Warrior of Sunlight.
Are you sure it's not the one where the warrior guy was?
That's the Hellkite Dragon. I just looked, yeah.
Did I? Okay, I did open the gate.
Open the gate!
Oh.
Hmm?
To join the covenant, the Sunlight Altar is located. You have to be 50 faith.
Okay, there's no way.
Alright, hold on.
Because I've gotten that emote before.
Yeah, no, same. Praise the sin.
I feel like I got it on accident before. But I've never once had 50 faith in this game.
No, same.
Strange. I have a sunlight medal. Will that do anything?
You need at least 25 faith to pray to the altar, minus 5 faith from that requirement for every successful co-op you've done. So you have to help someone 5 times, I think.
Interesting.
I think.
I don't think that's true either, because I never played online. Mystery.
This is strange. Yeah. I don't remember being so complicated.
You wouldn't think it'd be this difficult to praise the sun.
Yeah, this is all I want to do.
All I have to do is raise my arms.
And lift praise to the sun.
To the sun.
To the big juicy ball in the sky.
The juicy ball.
Ooh, ooh.
I'm too quick. I'm dodging all the arrows. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. I'm
reading this right here.
I'm gonna not mess up this time. Mark my words. Mark my words.
Yeah, so the requirement starts at 25 faith and is decreased by 5 for each boss you help to kill as a White Phantom. Yeah.
Nah, man.
People say just head back to the Altar of Sunlight, right? Underneath Hellkite and interact with the altar.
Maybe you have to do it later or something?
You get the gesture without having to join the covenant too, that's what they said.
The deuce?
No, this says it is impossible to interact with the altar without the requirements to join the covenant. So yeah, either 25 faith or you had to be summoned 5 times. Which is some bullshit!
Is that just in the remaster or something?
I don't know.
I swear I've done it before.
I did look up remaster, but that's like the only common threads from the remaster.
Interesting. Well, damn. I guess we're not going to be praising the sun. Sorry, everyone.
That's upsetting.
But most importantly, sorry to the sun that we can't praise you.
But we are always praising you.
We'll just have to...
In the real life.
Like, you know, have to praise you via Solaire. Just let him do all the
heavy... support Solaire in all of his endeavors.
Yeah. He has to do all the heavy praising.
Got praise for all of us.
Got a praise for the bros. Praise for the boys. Yeah. Don't scare me next time.
That was amazing. Just... Is he gonna?
No, he's not gonna do
about
it.
About the same amount of time as last time.
You! I goofed.
It's the neighborhood watch. Get him!
Just make sure I didn't aggro them, because that happens a lot in this game where you are just kind of walking around and you don't realize you get aggroed and then all of a sudden everybody's attacking you and it's like it's just a bad time, you know.
You sound like you got a lot of built ups.
Okay.
Stress.
Okay. No.
Please,
no. This isn't
please,
gonna.
Please
holy
do
shit!
Oh my. Fucking god.
Oh, no!
Death 6.
Oh, I just lost all that shit from before. Oh my god!
I'm so mad. That was the most bullshit way to die. God, I'm already, you know, I'm already...
Drink your juice.
Yeah.
Cool off. Guys, I'm really scared. I'm here alone with Tim. He's really mad.
He's so mad. I gotta get the blutes back.
I'll start making you take shots of whiskey every time you die.
that'll just be a spiral downward.
Actually, other Tim and I played Drunk Souls one time.
Really?
Yeah, it was great. It was like a Ultra Greatsword only playthrough. Mm. We were naked, no rings. Ultra Greatswords. I had the Black Knight Ultra Greatsword because it's the best fucking weapon. And Tim had the What sword is that? What are the big boys in
The big boys.
What are they called? They're in the big church in Dark Souls 3. Wow, I can't remember shit name-wise right now.
What are you talking about?
Dark Souls 3. The cleansing chapel. What's that? What's all area? The Cathedral of the Deep. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, what Cathedral Knights? Is that what they're called? Just the big...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah,
Cathedral Knights, yeah.
So I think it's called the Cathedral Knight Greatsword or something like that? I think that's what he was using. And that playthrough was amazing.
Really?
I think we only played for like 6 hours and I got so far. I had so much fun with Dark Souls 3, dude.
What about Dark Souls 1? Focus. God.
I'm sorry. I'm spiraling.
The nostalgia.
I can't. So real. Isn't that weird? Dark Souls 3 gave me nostalgia for Dark Souls
3.
Yeah. So Dark Souls 3 Masters gave me nostalgia for Dark Souls 3.
Weird.
Weird how Dark Souls 2 doesn't come up at all in any of this.
Yeah. That's a good game.
It is a good game.
Damn it. Is it also awful? Awful in difficulty, not because it's a bad game. It's just like... It's legitimately, like, intimidating. Like, I'm almost like, I have to... This game, I don't know. Maybe it's because of the nostalgia or something. I gotta look every time. Nope. Not this time. I gotta check daily.
Nope, no, I didn't fall.
No, but, like, this game, I don't know if it's nostalgia or what, but, like, this game I can kind of, like, play, you know, almost casually and kind of still enjoy myself. But, like, Dark Souls 2, it's like...
Don't you do it, Tim.
Damn it!
Tim, don't you fucking do it.
These guys are literally the bane of my fucking existence.
Tim, please.
What is happening? What is going on?
Here.
The camera's like, you know what?
He's so mad.
You're gonna... I'm so mad. The camera was even in on it. The camera's like, I'm gonna go over here.
I'm a fuck.
He can't see what he's doing. He doesn't even know. He got a shield
stupid
up.
Stupid little blutes.
Stupid blutes.
We'll never know what's happening.
Look at him just running at me.
Thinks he can wear the neighborhood watch mask down here. Think we gonna respect his ass? You think we respect the watch?
I don't respect nothing.
You think just because you put a hood on, call yourself the watch, that we respect you?
You're not one of us.
Not one of us, brother.
No, I fucked up. Yeah.
No.
Yep. I'm juicing.
He's juicing too much.
Oh my god!
You didn't even take a hit from that. That was weird. Like they hit you, you didn't get hurt at
really?
All. Yeah,
no, I didn't even see my health. I just assumed that I died.
There we go.
God, I'm so fucking mad. I have to fight the butcher again too, don't I? Doesn't he come back?
Why don't you look down just to make sure? Oh, good thing you didn't look down because what?
Okay.
He's, that was a pretty sick, nasty move. Pretty
sturdy
you just
tables.
There.
I hate tables.
I just remembered that I fucking hate. Is the tenderizer back with us?
The tenderizer. Gordon Ramsay fanfic.
Yeah.
These guys are also my bane.
That'd be a good clickbait. I'll just title that
Gordon
episode.
Ramsay fanfic. Yeah. That's meta.
Is he? Hey, Tenderizer, are you here? No, I'm pretty sure he's like a boss.
He just comes out of the fireplace.
Just ho ho ho!
You called?
Can you interact with that stew?
The stew?
Can you?
I was probably do this! No.
No, that's
I can't.
Some strong stew.
This is a sturdy pot. Isn't there a stairway down? Oh, there it is.
The way that you took last time
was bad.
Was it? It was bad? It was taking you right out to the where you needed to go.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess I'm scared of those rats now. Alright, I'll do it. Okay.
Two episodes later, we're back where we were 2 episodes ago.
Shut the fuck up.
And actually, we're going to end it again.
Right here?
Where we ended it.
God damn it.
So don't fuck up. Next time I do quest.
I'm taking a swig.
I wonder if people are going to be like mad about like the... Fuck those people. I'm just kidding. We love everyone.
Yeah. I guess that is kind of distracting. I can't tell how obnoxious it is. Sometimes, like, it is, but...
Oh, there goes my dog barking.
Mm-hmm.